The Starrett locking arbor for their hole saws comes with either a high-speed steel or a carbide-tipped pilot bit. Rather than turning the bottom collar like you do on many arbors, this one pulls down to lower the locking pins. You would screw this onto your hole saw and line up the holes with your pins and then push up to lock it in place. When you're purchasing a hole saw, make sure you get the correct arbor.